Dear students, see the question number 1. Read the question and write it. The question is, if u is equals to sine of ax plus by, then dou u by dou y is equals to. Options are cos of ax plus by, a into cos of ax plus by, b into cos of ax plus by, minus b into cos of ax plus by. Let us find this. Given u is equals to sine of ax plus by. Now, partially differentiating with respect to y on both sides, we get dou u by dou y is equals to differentiation of sine of ax plus by is cos of ax plus by into dou by dou y of ax plus by. This equals to cos of ax plus by. Here, we partially differentiate with respect to y. So, ax as constant. So, differentiation is 0. Differentiation of by is b. That equals to b into cos of ax plus by. Therefore, the answer is option C. Dear students, see the question number 2. Read the question and write it. The question is, if u is equals to x square plus y square, then dou square u by dou x dou y is equals to. Options are 2, 0, 2 into x plus y, none. Let us find this. Given u is equals to x square plus y square. Now, dou square u by dou x dou y is equals to, it can be written as dou by dou x of dou u by dou y. This equals to dou by dou x of dou u by dou y. That is, partially differentiating u with respect to y. So, x is constant. Dou u by dou y is equals to differentiation of y square is 2y. Here 2y. This equals to here differentiation with respect to x, 2y is constant. So differentiation is 0. Therefore the answer is option B. Dear students, see the question number 3. Read the question and write it. The question is, if u is equals to e power xy, then x into dou u by dou x is equals to. Options are u into e power u, log u into log u. Let us find this. Given u is equals to e power xy. Now, taking log on both sides, we get log u is equals to log of e power xy is xy. Now, partially differentiating with respect to x on both sides, we get differentiation of log u is 1 by u into dou u by dou x is equals to, here partially differentiating with respect to x, y as constant. So, y into differentiation of x is 1. That implies dou u by dou x is equals to u into y. Now, multiplying both sides with x, we get this implies x into dou u by dou x is equals to u into xy. That implies x into dou u by dou x is equals to u into xy is equals to log u. Therefore, the answer is option D. Dear students, see the question number 4. Read the question and write it. The question is, If u is equals to x power y, then dou square u by dou y dou x is equals to, options are x power y into 1 plus y log x, x power y minus 1 into 1 plus y log x, x power y minus 1 into 1 plus 1 by y into log x, x power y minus 1 into 1 plus x log x. Let us find this. Given u is equals to x power y, here first we partially differentiating with respect to x and then partially differentiating with respect to y. Here partially differentiating with respect to x, we get dou u by dou x is equals to, here partially differentiating with respect to x, so y is constant, so it is in the form of x power n. So differentiation of x power n is n into x power n minus 1, so here y into x power y minus 1. Now dou square u by dou y dou x is equals to, it can be written as dou by dou y of dou u by dou x, that equals to dou by dou y of, here dou u by dou x is x power y minus 1 into y. This equals to, it is in the form of uv. Now applying uv rule, x power y minus 1 into differentiation of y is 1 plus y into differentiation of x power y minus 1, here partially differentiating with respect to y, so x is constant, constant power function, differentiation of a power f of x is equals to a power f of x into log a into f dash of x. Here a power f of x, that is x power y minus 1, into log a, that is log, here constant is x, into f dash of x, that is differentiation of a y minus 1 is 1. This equals to x power y minus 1 plus y into x power y minus 1 into log x. This equals to, in these two terms, x power y minus 1 is common, 1 plus y log x. Therefore, the answer is option B. Dear students, see the question number 5, read the question and write it. The question is, if z is equals to log of x square plus y square, then dou z by dou y is equals to, options are 1 by x square plus y square, 2x by x square plus y square, 2y by x square plus y square, 2y by x square plus y square whole square. Let us find this. Given z is equals to log of x square plus y square, here partially differentiating z with respect to y, we get dou z by dou y is equals to, here differentiation of log of f of x is 1 by f of x, that is x square plus y square, into f dash of x, that is dou by dou y of x square plus y square, that equals to 1 by x square plus y square, here partially differentiating with respect to y, x square is constant, so differentiation 0, differentiation of y square is 2y. This equals to 2y divided by x square plus y square. Therefore, the answer is option C.